Shay, let's go with the Frasier Five. How y'all doing?
Hi.
Wow.
Wait, how y'all say hi in harmony?
Right.
They was like, hi.
Ready? Go. Hi.
We here for a treat. I think you're still high in harmony with no key. Just you didn't even give them a key. They just
give me everybody's name.
So I'm Maya.
I'm Raven.
I'm Jada.
I'm Brian.
And I'm Brianna.
And we are all blood siblings. We are the Frasier Five from Chesapeake, Virginia.
Let's go, Virginia. VA, stand up in the comments.
What's your ages?
I'm 18.
I'm 14.
I'm 16.
I'm 15.
And I'm 20.
Yes,
20.
Well, yeah.
Jeez. Ooh, this is about to get good in here.
This is about to get good.
We love y'all.
Wow. We love y'all too. Why is y'all first time coming on?
I don't know.
I don't know.
We've been trying to.
Well, yeah, we have, I think, emailed like sometime last year. I'm not sure.
But... I don't
know.
Yes.
We need to know why we ain't seen the Frasier Five alive.
What happens is when the give and be down, I don't really have the bandwidth to check the emails, get back to the people.
That
was really good. It was quick. You quick. That was good.
You've been around it.
We're grateful. We're so grateful.
But I bet you this. I bet you're not as grateful as we are.
Right.
Anytime we get a chance to see. Now listen, don't y'all sign no record deals. Let me go to make the people mad real quick. Don't y'all sign with anybody. Y'all DMs about to start blowing up with artists and people trying to give you $50 to come sing on their albums and stuff. Don't do that. Know your worth, know your value, and wait. Y'all young, get in the right hands of somebody who can take care of y'all and do y'all right. Because I can tell already y'all about to bless us. We ready. What y'all gonna sing for us tonight?
Praying Spirit by the Clark Sisters.
Well, wait a minute. I bind every DM after this song. I bind every DM from every artist, every pastor, every single label who ain't coming correct in the name of the Lord Jesus.
Y'all ready?
Are you ready? Lord, give me a break, Spirit.
Smiling. Oh my God. Y'all sounds better than most grown folk that come on here.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness. What's y'all? Y'all have an Instagram for the group?
Yes, sir, we do. So it's the _Frasier5. We also have Facebook, which is The Frasier 5. And we just started our own YouTube channel. Yes.
There it is.
Go to and subscribe.
Monetize, baby.
The Frasier 5. Yes, yes, yes.
I found y'all.
I found them too, James. You ain't the only one.
Got clothing.
They got 3,400 followers. We're going to get these followers up tonight.
Yeah.
You got to get them to 5,000 followers, Doc.
Yeah, this is incredible. The underscore Frasier 5. They got clothing link.
We love
it. We are so proud of y'all. Y'all are wow. If we ever in Chesapeake, we got to meet in person.
Somebody start DMing y'all and calling y'all, trying to get y'all to do stuff. Tell we gotta talk about Uncle Ike and Uncle James.
We're not
letting nobody take advantage of nobody. We've had artists been taking talent been taken advantage of from the show. People sit in the comments and they watch and they listen and they find their information. They call them. They don't pay them properly. They get them these contracts and then they disgruntle. And we ain't heard from them since because they ain't been on the show and they ain't got no music out. So it's like we have to make sure that we're teaching you guys how to protect you, how to know your worth, know your value. And anybody who says anything different than what I'm saying is because they the ones that's doing it to these artists. The opportunities are small. There are very little opportunities to do gospel music specifically and particularly. It's not easy out here. And if that's all you're doing, it's a lot of people in this bowl and only a few people are being picked out. And you have to be wise and you have to have wise counsel on how to maneuver and move so you don't get caught up in a system where people want to lock you down and hold you, but they really don't have the wherewithal, the resources, or the bandwidth to take you where you need to go. So that's what we try to do. We're not trying to nobody pimp these artists and these young people trying to do something to help save their jobs because they don't have the wherewithal to do the right thing for their careers.
Yes. So, and that's what Tasha, and we're going to talk about it, but what Tasha's doing and what we're doing, partnering with Tasha Cobb-Leonard, Kenny Litter, and Ali is going to be phenomenal. Because it's going to be done the right way. Frasier 5, the number of grace, number of favor. We speak double favor, double grace over your life, over your ministry, over your family. And we are excited about what's going to happen in your future. I'm following you. Ike following you. A lot of the people. Make sure you follow the Frasier 5. They asking now. They asking Frasier 5. They asking for one more song, a snippet of something. I mean,
we don't do double songs, but y'all good.
It's 1,300 people out here, so they ask it.
But y'all gotta follow them. We checking these numbers. By the time they finish this other song, I need to see these numbers go up.
And we'll do the prayer room. Let's see. Hey, say come on in the room. Oh, come on in the room. Say Jesus is my doctor. Put up all of my prescriptions. Oh, hey,
telling Tasha tonight, they gotta come to Ali.
They gotta be there. Tasha in the comment. Tasha, they got to be there.
Tasha, they got to be at Ali. Period.
Period.
We making an executive decision.
Oh my goodness,
that. We gotta get out to Atlanta and for Ali. Was it June, James?
July.
Yes, sir.
Oh my, hey, y'all just stay tuned to the show, man. It's Tasha. That got to happen. That's y'all special. And what's incredible, like I said earlier, for y'all to be young and no old school like quartet, then I got to get to Chesapeake.
Yes.
Chesapeake.
Y'all got some good food in Chesapeake?
Oh, yeah. They good old soul food.
Come on. Nah, they got old souls, dog. Nah. They got old souls. Nah, they got old souls.
Listen, I miss seeing young people singing like that for God. You know, ain't no U-quads and all that no more. But to hear y'all, it just did my heart so great. Thank y'all so much, y'all. Oh, she's spoken. She's spoken.
Who?
Oh,
wait. Yeah. Let's go.
The woman of God has spoken.
Let me tell y'all something.
Woo.
It's not a, listen, it's all about connectivity. Talent is one thing, but it's about who you know.
Yes.
And who God gives you favor with. Man. And I'm telling you.
Wait.
With Tasha Cobbs. We'll be in touch, guys. Shayla will get y'all information. And we're going to be in touch because we have some great things in store coming up. And watch this. This would be nothing that empowers us, but it will empower you.
Yes.
A lot of things that people do, they make it seem as if they're doing you a favor when really it's self-serving.
Yes.
Who can I connect to keep my career going?
That's good.
And then you get nothing out the deal. I want to make sure that you guys know. And I love that people hate me for saying this stuff. It shows how crooked they are. But I'm gonna say it 10 toes down, like I said.
I add to it. You're going to add to it before you take
it. Add to it before I take away. I mean, we ain't using nobody else in this industry. And then we want to get mad and send them to hell and tell you don't go to their concerts where they go R&B. Well, the church didn't honor them when they was here.
Mm.
That's a whole other conversation for another day. So right, we'll see y'all at Ali.
That's it, Ali.
Yes. Thank you.
We will see y'all in July.
Can y'all do Snatch and Harmony real quick before y'all leave?
Yes, we can.
Snatch. Oh my! I can't take them. That it's the immediate obedience for me. Like it ain't no hesitation. It's like, can y'all say hi in harmony?
But Jay, here's the thing. They understood the assignment. You know how many people come on here, watch, and they get an opportunity to come on and ain't ready. See, that's a lesson right there.
That's a lesson.
Y'all stop asking God to open doors, and when he opened them, you don't know what to do when you leave. You watch this show every week, and you don't know what Snatched is. You don't know what nothing. They understood the doggone assignment.
And we go see them in Atlanta. It's when preparation meets opportunity. You are not prepared for the opportunity, so stop asking for it. That's good.
Ooh. Ask for nothing you ain't ready for.